Well, here I am in sunny Las Vegas, Nevada at the Plaza Hotel. It's my 46th birthday, and to celebrate my birthday, I'm going to go and distribute flyers in the neighborhood of the child molester Joe Dentis. And after that, we're going to go over and distribute some flyers and do a little sign protesting over at the University of Las Vegas, Nevada, where they're allowing the child molester slash cyber stalker slash internet bully to become a marriage counselor, if you can believe that. So he's gonna video me getting the signs in the car, getting ready to go over to go to Jesus' house. Surrey Street here in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're about to take about 200 flyers going door to door in the neighborhoods immediately surrounding Joe Dentis' house and, of course, the block that he lives on as well. So we're going to do that, and then after we get the flyers distributed, we're going to go over to the University of Las Vegas, and we're going to distribute some over there too, and hold our peaceful picket over there. Follow behind your mother, but videotape me going across the street.
So yeah, they're just going to go on opposite sides of the roads. I'm going to be recording my dad and my mom at the same time. So yeah, they're just handing out flyers right now. 100 degrees out here in Nevada. Pretty nice sunny day for handing out flyers. I might be wrong. There's my mom all the way down there. And there's my dad. Oh. We hope there's no confrontation. We're here just to set a purpose. Mom's finishing up on this house, and my dad's across the street. We're gonna slowly approach his house and hope not to get confronted or anything. My dad's on the side of the street that Denzis' house is on, and I'm gonna be videotaping. If anything goes down, I'll have it all on tape. Me and my mom are on the other side of the street for safety reasons. there's Dentista's house is right there. I believe so. Then again, we're not going on his property. Yep, my dad's pointing to Dentista's house. There's where the scumbag lives. Right there is where the all the shit's been going down. We're not going to be dealing with dentists today. Like I said, we're here to set a point. Just to tell Dentista's neighborhood what he's been doing to our family and to the organizations he's been corrupting. There's our car. Mom's just chatting with some people about their neighbors. Like I said, it's pretty hot out here. Kind of breaking a sweat myself.
After a soda or a beer break, I feel like doing the rest of them. What do you think?